I'm really glad I went to community college because the connections I've made with professors here, I feel like I've heard all my friends who are going to 4 years, they don't have the connections and relationships with their professors like I do. When you have a class of 25, 30 people, the professor knows you by name.
I believe that most of the people that work here are sensitive to what's happening to us with our students. I mean, this is what we do. Like, yeah, I lecture, yeah, I prepare curriculum, yeah, I deliver ethnic studies instruction, but I also pay attention to depression. I see when students are angry. I see when maybe students don't have their basic needs being met, and we pay attention to that too.
There's a lot of great things at CSM, but one of the huge advantages of CSM is it's nestled right between Stanford and Berkeley and San Francisco State and other state colleges. So you've got all these very serious students. They're very transfer-minded. And so what that does is it raises the bar for the whole class. And if you're doing collaborative learning, you've got that wonderful benefit, again, these very serious, focused students that know a thing or two that can lift up the students that they're working with.
There's a perception or a stigma floating around out there that a community college is somehow lesser than a four-year university. And that's not true for a lot of reasons. But what they're going to get here is a lot more attention, a lot more investment and caring from their instructors. They're going to establish communities amongst themselves.
I think the biggest thing is finding your why. Why do you do something? Why do you want to go to school? I never thought I was actually going to go to college. Now I'm about to transfer out, go into a big four-year university. It just seems like a dream come true, basically.